First off, I'm becoming a Jewish adult. That alone is a very big event in my life. I'm beginning a new step in my life. I can look back at all of the children and think I was once them. There have been many hours and years worth of practice to make this happen. This is a tradition in my family, and I am the last to become a bat mitzvah. I have learned many things throughout this wonderful experience. I have gained tons of knowledge as well as learning to read Hebrew. Being Jewish makes me very proud. Even though waking up early every Sunday or for 2 weeks during the summer and 1 week during the winter isn't always fun, I know I'll always have a fun time with my friends and learning new stuff that I didn't know. Every time I come to temple, a smile automatically appears when I see all of my friends and teachers that I love.
I wanted to say that it's hard to believe that we have finally made it to this exciting milestone in your life. Today is another shining example of why your mom and I are so very proud of you.
Your papa taught me to always reach for the stars, dream big, and you can achieve whatever you set your mind to. I have faith in you, and I know that you will accomplish great things in the future. And most importantly, I want you to know what an amazing man you are, and that I love you.
As long as one and one is two, there will never be a father who loves his daughter as much as I love you. Your mom and I love you very, very much. We are very happy for you today and want you to know that we are and always will be your biggest fans.
You're fine, so fine, fine, so fine. Oh, wow. Oh, girl, I'm gonna show you when you're mine.